I think that the biggest challenge we have in Europe is our own complacency. It is this attitude that, I'm too comfortable with my own life, and I'm going to let someone else do the fighting.